So start us off and tell us.
Well, I basically used the idea, like, I found it interesting when we were discussing yesterday in astronauts from Fairman or settlers. I found that interesting and basically an open discussion about what you guys' thoughts are and what were the disadvantages and advantages. And is it actually doable or is it not doable? It's basically an open discussion. So anyone would like to start us off?
About how to go to Mars?
About how to go to Mars or what to do.
No, colonization.
Okay.
Oh, so definitely. Well, actually, that's interesting. Who was in here saying that it was less hospitable, supposedly?
Less hospitable than what?
Than like, the surface of Mars is less hospitable for growing crops than, like, actually the surface of Venus, which I found to be a questionable statement.
No, Venus, it rains sulfuric acid.
And it's 90 degrees, where your hot dogs explode.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We know this for a fact. It's landing hot dogs.
Yes. Oh, yes, the famous hot dog probe.
Venera 20. They don't talk about it much. But no, so is it doable?
I mean, CO2-rich atmosphere, you'd think that plants would love it, but...
Well, the atmospheric pressure is a third to 1% of Earth's pressure, so it's still not a lot.
But what's the pressure?
How do plants respond to low pressures?
Is this the suction space talk?
What?
Is this a lot?
Well, colonization would imply that
you
need to grow crops and whatnot, so yeah.
No, but crop.
Well, actually, okay. So does I know nothing about growing plants in different pressure situations. Does anyone know any research about that?
So there was this picture of some students applying some flowers in the ISS when the talks yesterday.
But that's weightlessness. Plants are fine in weightlessness. They do weird things, but they're otherwise fine.
Okay.
Can you right here or right here?
No, just near to this thing because I'm recording.
They're flying a small greenhouse in one of the GLS.
My laptop.
So that'll have a camera
on? Yeah. We're streaming?
Well, no, on the plants that are going to land on the.
Well, the whole system.